Go down the alternate route? I don't think so. It's like we're coming back that way. Yeehaw, look at this. Oh yeah. Somebody hit there. Not good. Hey everybody, this is Moab. You used to be able to take your Jeep up that rock over there. Called Lion's Back. I think you can see it right over there. But probably too many people crashed. Now it's closed. Which sucks. It would have been awesome to... Well, I probably wouldn't have went up it, but... It would been nice to see people go up it. Yeah, I don't think I would have went up it. Too many chances of... sliding off the side. Go up. We got to pay $5 to get in.
How are you?
Right,
doing great. How are you today?
Good.
Awesome. Just riding bikes today?
Yeah.
It's $5 for a pass. It's good all week just in case you end up back up here.
Okay.
Would you like a mat to take with?
I got my that, so.
On what? You got your
phone? On X, yeah.
Excellent.
It should have everything.
Just fold that up and tuck it away wherever you can.
Okay.
You're all set.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Okay. Went up that with the monkey last night. That was a mistake. That was fun, but it was stupid. I bottomed out a few times. Okay, let's go. I gotta follow the trail. They said this is a 6. Not sure why, but... get a little more confidence with my bike. I just got new tires on it. I've never ridden with them before. I know the stock tires were pretty crappy in the sand. So, sand and gravel actually. Feels like my back tire gets good traction. exit. Okay. Practice loop. I gotta go this way. Man, this is bitching. Woo! You just can't go too fast because you don't know what you're gonna come up on. You might come up with a big old hole. Look at the rocks. Awesome or what? It says this is a 6th difficulty, which I like because so far it hasn't been too bad. Hey, got an arch over there. We're going to arches tomorrow. I think, no, that ain't an arch, that's a shadow. Idiota! Got a little water there. A lot of slick rock. I think bicycles and motorcycles can both go through here. Uh-oh, missed a gear. God's beauty at its finest. Stop and talk to these guys. Hi. Have you guys been here before?
No, I haven't. He has.
Oh, yeah.
You have?
Yeah.
Man, it's beautiful, isn't it? I've never seen this before.
Yeah.
And I don't even live that far away.
What's that?
I don't even live that far away.
Really?
Well, I live in Idaho, so it's kind of far away, but yeah. And then, like Yellowstone, we didn't go there for a long time either, and it's only like 5.5 hours away. But it's beautiful too.
It's like a new bike, huh?
Yeah, I got it in March.
Nice. Yeah.
Put a lot of stuff on it. Yeah. It didn't come with this light and the rally tower and stuff, but
you didn't have the power to get up this.
I know, huh? Well, you're the one that needs the power.
I know.
I don't know how you do it. Take care. Look at that canyon down there. Bike trail, you want to go to a view? Let's go that way. That could be a little sketchy if you didn't have good tires on. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off. So this right here is what I went on the monkey with. So I wasn't very smart. Came up here about 7 or 8 o'clock. Couldn't see the holes very good. And this thing's a piece of cake on this bike. It's like, see that hole? Look at all these ruts I had to go over on the monkey. Poor monkey, I gotta keep him on the pavement. Whoa, look down there. And then I rode the monkey back. I just turned around and came back that way. Not very smart, huh? pretty fun stuff in here. Kind of technical though, some of it.
Thank you.
at it. What'd you think of the slick rock?
Was that stuff cool or what? Man, that was a lot of fun riding. A few parts a little more technical than I thought, but the Honda 300L outperformed. I love the new tires. Man, you could just go and go and go out there. We had a lot of fun. Hey, if you liked my video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.